You're not gonna believe this. This steelhead. I think this might even be bigger than that last one.
This is bigger than the other one, yeah.
Wow.
This is where a lot of people make the problem.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Now you're going to see the difference between a male and a female, because you can see the little longer mouth that they have, and then this kipe right here by my finger. But you can see the iridescent reds and the silvers on the bottom, you know, and the red cheek plate. And like I was telling you before, the spotted tail. They're very slimy, so we don't want to really handle them too much out of the water. So,
more fishing action online at tgofishing.com.